dressage phase of the three-day event are ranked 3rd, 6th and 7th. Andrew Hoy, Sam Griffiths and Chris Burton well-placed the Australians.
In fact, the Australian team, as a result of that score there by Andrew, are back into first place in the team event. So well done, but there's a way to go. Gymnastics is coming your way right after the break, and we look at Australia's lone male competitor, Josh Jeffries from Brisbane. We'll see just exactly how he performed right after this.
Growing up as a kid, seeing all your Olympic idols, and you think to yourself, wow, that'd be amazing, and then to actually be here, it really is a dream come true.
Double R full twist, well, that is a three-effort.
I was a typical energetic little kid that used to climb on the roof and drive mum nuts, which I'm sure a lot of parents can relate to. So the doctor said try gymnastics, hopefully that'll drain some of his energy, and I just fell in love with sport and been doing it ever since.
Double
climb.
Yeah, good. He's on his feet. He's not cleanly. That's all he could do.
Yeah, it hurts. You have to use every second of training that you've done in that 3 second moment. You just tell yourself, I've done this before, I can do it again, and I'm doing it now, and I'm going to make it look good. Day of competition, I'll be thinking of my family, my friends, and in particular my teammates who aren't there, but yet all know that they're there in my mind supporting me. So I just hope that I go out there and do them proud and try and get some recognition for gymnastics so that next cycle we can get a team to look at games, we can get 5 guys there, and we can build a sport. And I'll just be going out there and giving it my all for my teammates, for the team, for Australia.
Pandemonium is sweeping the country. The countdown to the first night of Big Brother is underway. The big question on everyone's lips.
Who exactly is going into the Big Brother house?
KB. What are you doing up there? What are you doing up there? Eh? What are you doing up there? You watching TV? Eh? You watching TV? Hmm? Get down. Get down. Come here. Go to bed. Go on. Go to bed.